We are following some breaking news tonight. Actor Tom Sizemore has died after suffering a brain aneurysm. His manager confirms the actor passed away at a California hospital with his brother and twin sons by his side. He had been in the hospital for the past 2 weeks. Sizemore was known for his roles in Saving Private Ryan and Black Hawk Down. He was also nominated for a Golden Globe for his work in Witness Protection. Tom Sizemore was 61.